Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. I'm Joel Hayden. We're going to talk about something today that we don't talk about a lot, and it's hypertension or high blood pressure and how it can affect your eyes and how it's detected in a routine eye exam. At the end of the video, we're going to talk about a specific patient of mine that I had detected the high blood pressure, and I will show you what it looked like on that day and after they were treated. So let's talk about why it's important to detect high blood pressure. Well, high blood pressure is what we used to call the silent killer, because you wouldn't know that you had it, and yet if you have it, it can be doing damage to your organs, the vessels in your heart, the vessels in your brain, the vessels in your lungs, and the whole cardiovascular system gets damaged, and thus things like your organs get damaged because your body isn't able to get the blood to where it should be going. So how can an eye exam tell us if your blood pressure is high or normal? The answer lies in the little blood vessels in the back of the eye, in the retina. And when we look at the retina, we look at things like the ratio of the arteries to the veins. We look at where they cross and whether one is pinching the other one off. There are many different ways to tell that blood pressure is affecting your eye. There are some subtle ones and there are some very obvious ones. Take this for example. This is a branch retinal vein occlusion in a patient because the vessels had crossed over. The artery pinched off a vein and the blood couldn't drain out of the retina properly. In our practice, we use something called the OptoMap by a company called Optos. And it allows us to see the whole retina and to ensure that during your routine eye exam, you're not having any issues with your blood pressure that we may be able to send you out and easily be treated for. So some of the things we can see when you have high blood pressure, you can see narrowing of the arteries in the eye. You can see some swelling in the veins. Many times you will see that the vessels become tortuous and they're not nice and straight like they were previously. There may also be changes in the optic nerve and there may be some bleeding, as I had said in that previous patient, that will point us toward the blood pressure being an issue. So let's go look at that patient of mine. The image on the left is the picture that we took when the blood pressure was high, and as you can see, the vessels are really dilated, they're really tortuous, and it almost looks angry compared to the retina next to it, which is the exact same person. Take a close look, it is. And the vessels look far much better now that the blood pressure is under control. So the eye exam is not just about checking your vision. It gives us a lot of clues as to how your overall health is. And that's why you don't want to be waiting 5 years to get your eyes checked. It's really, really important to do it annually and ask your eye doctor when they think that you should be back and do it. You're doing yourself a huge favor. And until next time, take care.